Hi, this is Adnan, your e-commerce growth guide, and in this tutorial video, you will understand how to activate EMI feature onto your online store. So let's get started. Before moving ahead to understand how you can activate the EMI feature onto your online store, let's quickly understand what is the EMI feature and how you can utilize this. So this is where I'll quickly switch screen and I'll show you two examples. So this is an e-store, and this is where you can see the product price is 1600, whereas the customer can buy this product on EMI as low as 77 rupees. And if required, they can also check out the EMI options which are offered by different banks. Now let's move on and let's have a look at the other example. This is another example wherein the product price is 43,000 rupees, whereas the customer can buy this product on an EMI. So this is where you can give this option to the customer that instead of paying the entire amount upfront, what they can do is they can buy this product on an EMI and they can pay in parts. However, from your perspective, you'll be getting the entire amount. So for example, as a customer, if we buy this product, then the seller will get the entire 43,000. However, as a customer, we'll have to pay this amount to the bank in an EMI along with the interest that the bank will be charging. So now let's go back to the seller panel to understand how you can activate this feature onto your online store. To activate this feature, as the first step in the left navigation, you have to first click on settings, and after that you have to click on payments, which will open the payment activation page. On the payment activation page, you have to click on EMI option. This will open the EMI option page. This is where you'll see that by default the status will be disabled, so you have to click on it and enable the status. After that, you'll see there are these three options which are visible on the screen. Now, how can you utilize these options? So the first option that you're seeing here is across the store. So if you want to activate this feature on all the products that are there on your online store, then you can choose this option. However, if you want to activate this feature on a few categories that are there on your online store, so in that case, you can choose this option, which is titled as category. Now, how can you add or define categories on which you would want to show this feature? This is very simple. All you have to do is to start typing the category name. So for example, you want to activate this feature on laptop category. So all you have to do is to start typing laptop, and you can see an option has started appearing. So we have to just select that. So this is how easily you'll be able to activate this feature on a category. Moving ahead, if you want to activate this feature on a particular product, so you can choose the product option. Now, this is kind of a scenario where there are only few products on your online store where the ticket size is on a higher side. So this is where you can select the product option. Now, the process to define the products on which you would want to activate this feature remains the same. So you have to just start typing the name. So again, the same example, if we want to activate this feature on the laptop product, you have to just start typing the name, and you can see the options have started appearing. So I can select the option there. Once you are done doing all these changes, so all you have to do now is to click on save, which will activate the EMI feature onto your online store. It is important to note that this particular feature is powered by a Razorpay's API. So if you have a Razorpay payment gateway, in that case, you can definitely activate this feature. In case you don't have a Razorpay payment gateway, in that case, you can get it activated. The link to tutorial video on how to get a Razorpay payment gateway activated is mentioned in the description below. So this is how you'll be able to activate the EMI feature onto your online store. In case you need any help or assistance in activating the EMI feature onto your online store, then please feel free to connect with us on these details.